If I want to create a deal, first I need to navigate to the deals page by opening up the sales dropdown and then selecting deals. Once I'm in here, I can navigate to the specific pipeline that I want to edit, but I want to come to the top right and select create deal. Once I do that, a sidebar will open. I can go ahead and put in the name of my deal. And I can also edit which pipeline it will be assigned to. It will default to whatever pipeline you are in, and it will default to the first deal stage, although you could technically move it to another stage if that was necessary. I also will have a couple of other options in here to fill out amount, close date, etc., the deal owner, and a couple of other options. I can also associate the deal directly from my creation page with specific companies, with specific contacts, and I can also add line items when I'm creating the deal as well. I'm going to go ahead and skip that part for now and mark create. Once I've done that, HubSpot will reload and will then take me to the new deal that I've created.